Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I kind of need those. Jump shot. I can't even jump in this game. I have thrown the juveniles on the winch. And I can't grab them. I hope I don't get fined for that. It's not my fault, I swear. Well, hello there, everybody. Drae here, and welcome back to Dutch Harbor. Today, we're going to be starting off a new crab fishing season in Deadliest Catch. Now, in the last episode, you guys asked me for a longer season, so I did the longest we can get, which is 15 days, and I also made the in-game time accurate to real-world time, so 60 minutes in-game is 60 minutes in real life. So that should give us a good amount of crab fishing, and yeah, if you missed the last episode, we did a full 5-day season. It was actually pretty fun, but today I really want to hopefully get into the upgrades, and obviously the skills as well. We're not going to do that just yet, because I don't think, actually, how much is store discount might be worth it right now, because we're going to buy the majority of our pots. So let's take the risk and buy that at least, so we got one skill. And then we can buy some of these other ones later on once we actually earn a decent amount of money. All right, but that leaves us with 6,500. The only other thing besides crab pots that I want is my bro Harry Sorter, because I'm not looking at crab butts all day. So we're going to get one employee on the ship, and he can be sorting. The other two employees don't really work very well, at least from what I've found. Maybe they fix them, but we'll buy those guys later. I just want Harry Sorter for right now. All right, and we're gonna go to the shop. We have two crab pots right now. We're gonna wanna get a lot more than that. I'm thinking at least four. Let's buy four for right now. And we have five buoys. Let's just buy a total of eight buoys. That should be more than enough. I mean, max we can get is eight crab pots anyways. So I don't know how often you lose the buoys. Hopefully not too often. Now we already got some penetrating oil, some pot repair kits. I guess just because I'll probably forget about this stuff later on. Hopefully it doesn't go bad. I'm just gonna buy this bait because it's so cheap. So that way, when I forget later, we'll at least have a lot of bait on the ship, and hopefully we shouldn't run out of it. Okay, so how much does that give us? 1,488. I want to stay at sea as long as possible, so I'm going to buy as much as I can right now. I'm thinking one more crab pot's probably going to be the answer. I don't think there's anything else that we need. We have lots of gas in our ship, or vessel, I should say. And yeah, I'm thinking a crab pot's the answer. We're gonna try and get as much pots in the water as possible, because that's gonna give us obviously lots of money. All right, so there we go. We got 7 out of 8, $638 to our name, and that's about it. So let's get out here. And this time, I'm really gonna focus on travel times, because that's the issue that I did last time. We were going way out into the middle of the sea, and we were taking like 2 days to get there, only to, you know, soak a few pots. So this time, I want to look more around Dutch Harbor at good areas that we can go. Oh my god, 1,426 fathoms. Crabs are between 29 and 54 fathoms generally, so we are way too deep over here. Be fun to throw a pot down there and see what we can grab. I doubt it's going to be a crab though, so we want to go kind of over in this area. Is actually not looking too bad. We got to get the temperature right though and the seabed. All right, so temps are way too low here. We want 39-ish. Ooh, damn it. Of course, the fathoms go up over there. See, now I'm getting way too far away from Dutch. Can I go in the back here? No, it doesn't look. It looks like I can only go on this side. All right, maybe we are going to have to go a decent ways away, because I'm thinking around these islands are going to be kind of where we want to go. My God, this ground is crazy. This isn't bad right here. Unfortunately, that's rocky ground, though. I forgot about that. Let's turn on the terrain just to see what we're looking at. Okay, so it's only rocky right there. All right, I'm turning on the heat as well just to try and figure out exactly where we want to go. This is looking... Actually, this might be a sweet spot right in between those rocks. I feel like the crabs are going to have to go through this valley as well, so they're going to hopefully bundle up here, and that should be a good spot. So I'm thinking... Yeah, this is perfect. Sandy ground, right in the middle of the suggested fathoms, and we're in perfect water. So we're going to head there. It's still going to take how long to get there? 130 miles, so it's absolutely a crazy distance away, but it's a little bit closer than last time. So I'm taking the risk. We're going to stay out here for a while anyways, but I do want to go back to Dutch, you know, before the end of the season, at least to buy a few upgrades. But one thing we got on this ship is lots of storage space. We can take 16,535 pounds back. All right, we got my buddy here. let's get this all set up, and I'm gonna have to help this guy. Actually, I'm gonna have to do everything. All he does is sort, so I have to do the whole pot laying process, so that's gonna be fun, but it's actually not too bad in this game, so totally fine. Back out in it. Let's get crab fishing, man. All right, I didn't even drop a pot into the sea this time, so starting off strong here. Just need to bait this final one. Of course, we ran out of bait, so what we do last time, sardines? Let's try sorry this time. I don't think we've tried that yet, so... So it's always exciting choosing the type of bait that you want. There we go. But seriously, I have no idea if the baits are different. I do want to test that later because, obviously, finding the best bait's going to be important. All right, but there she... There she goes, and as you can see behind us, we've got a perfect line of pots. So now we gotta wait and let them soak, but I'm gonna go back to the first pot and get the ship all set up. All right, and we're back at the front of the line. Now, I gotta say, that's not bad. Our travel times must have been rather low because we've already put all our pots in the water, and it's less than half a day into the season already. So I think I'm pretty happy with that. We're going to pull up to this first pot and sleep a little bit, aka pass the time. But seriously, what do these guys do on the boat all day if they're just waiting for these to soak the majority of the time? I don't know how accurate this obviously is to the real world counterpart, but I feel like there is a lot of waiting when it comes to crab fishing. Okay, well here we are, and it's been soaking for 7 minutes. Amazing. So I'm thinking, let's go for 8 hours, right? Is it eight or 10? No, I think let's go for 7 just to check. Because I do not want to over-soak these things, obviously. Ooh, man, 8 might be good, I think, considering we should be able to get these in pretty quickly, and I want to get as much crab as possible, so please tell me. I think it goes to 10. I'm not certain on that, but it's looking like that's a full blue, so we should be golden. All right, well, let's get it working here. Oh, man, how do I do this again? Where the hell's my... Okay, Jesus Christ, it's been so long. Okay, but here comes the first pot. Is this thing all set up? I think we just gotta get that hook. That's right, I have to grab the hook. Oh man, I gotta do a lot of things on my own now. So maybe hiring those other guys might be worth it because I forgot that I have to manually turn on the coiler. That's looking amazing. Okay, okay, let's see. Actually, that's probably one of our best pots ever, so I'll take it. But we won't find out until we drop this stuff in here, so which button is it? Throw out the crabs from the pot. Okay, that. We have to open this up, obviously. And just want to make sure I'm doing this right the first time. There we go, our first pot. And obviously, I think that was pretty damn good, so we're just gonna redrop the pots here instead of moving somewhere else. Oh, that was only 74. Damn, man. Harry Sorter already at it. Man, you are impressive, my dude. I don't know if we should stay here. I'm gonna say stay here for one more soak, but we might move after that, because last episode we were getting a little over 100 a pot, if I remember correctly. All right, but still, 74 is not nothing, so we're on the crab at least, and I don't want to move too much because that's just going to waste so much time. I think that's the big strategy. Did I put a buoy on that? Oh, my God. God, I forgot. I think that's the big strategy with crab fishing, though, is deciding when to move and when to stay, because these pots aren't perfect, but they're still getting us crab. All right, looking similar to the last one, so it's still on the crab. How are we doing, by the way? Okay, 40 keepers. That's actually not bad, considering usually we have more females than males, so at least we got a lot of keepers here. Might not be getting big loads, but having lots of keepers is always good. Okay, there we go. Drop them on. Harry's sword is probably going to sort before we even bring this back over here. I just want to see how many crab there is. Don't sort yet, Harry. Don't do it. 74 again. So yeah, seems like it's very, very similar for every pod if you put them in the same area. So it looks like the game just decides if you're in a certain area to give you a certain amount of crab, which is a little unfortunate because I want it to be more random. No, not did I? I did it again. All right, they gotta move these. They can't be so close, man. Oh, well, at least I had the pot open this time, so the crabs aren't dying at the bottom of the sea. But, oh, I gotta stop doing that. I'm gonna run out of pots by the end of this. All right, so I've only lost one. It's not awful. We still have 6 pots. But that's so frustrating. Oh, my God. Damn it! Harry, stop judging me, dude. I know I screwed up, but the dude's looking at me like, what the hell, man? This freaking rookie's captaining the boat. Yes, I am, and this time I'm not gonna drop the pot. Okay, there you go, Harry. Work your heart out, buddy. All right, and there's the final pot. Might be the best one yet. There was a few crabs still being sorted by Harry Sorter. But yeah, okay, so it looks to be exactly 74. So that's a big bummer, man, that they don't randomize the crab. If you're on the crab, you are. If you're not, you're not, I guess. All right, but like I said, we're doing one more soak here, and then we're getting the hell out of here. I don't know if we'll go back. And, well, yeah, we probably should go back just to get a few upgrades. But yeah, we'll probably go back and then go out somewhere else, because clearly this is not too hot of a spot. I mean, there's crab, but not enough for my liking. All right, so finish that up, Harry. Looks like you got quite a bit. So we got about 200 total. Of course, the females are catching up now, as you can see, and they have passed the males, but hopefully the males start speeding up again. It looks like there's a few big guys here. That was a big one right there. That's a big one, but a female, unfortunately. And yeah, not bad. At least we got some crab on the boat. Okay, and let it be daytime, baby, because I'm sick of the night already. Yeah, we're going to let these guys soak. It should be daytime. Yeah, look it. Okay, this is nice. I prefer daytime. Now, hopefully, there's still crab here. We'll see if we get diminishing returns. Last time, like I said, we had 74, so we'll see what we have this time. I'm going to tell my crew not to work for a second. Goodbye, crabs! I love the way you throw them in this game. All right, so there we go. Man, it's too bad we don't have a bigger tub. Oh, I dropped it. Why does it do that? Sometimes it throws them, sometimes it drops them. There we go. So you just got to get it at the right angle here. Can we just throw them from here? Hell yeah, we can. This is way better. All right, well, I'm assuming they're still alive, so we don't have to worry too much about throwing them into the bin here too quickly, because it looks like they can survive out here for a while. All right, so what do we end off with here? Are they heavy crabs? Well, not bad. Not bad at all. We got, what, 2,500? No, 2,336 pounds of crab already. So we might not be getting a lot, but I think that's a heavy amount. Did I? Oh, yeah, I already grabbed it. Okay, so we just got to reel it in. I mean, it's probably 74 again, isn't it? So we just got to find a better spot than this. I almost did it again. So yes, it is. We're at 74 again. So I guess you don't get diminishing returns on spots unless it takes multiple crab pots. I'm not sure. But yeah, we're going to put these things away. That's not enough for me. I want to find a better spot, damn it. And 74 is just no fun. All right. And yeah, these pots, not so hot. So especially considering, look at frig, man. The amount of juveniles and females is absolutely ridiculous here, but it feels like everywhere we go, that's the case. There's generally more females than juveniles, which makes sense. I mean, there should be 50-50 split between females and males, and there's going to be some sort of juveniles. So yeah, there we go. Ending off with, well, we still got 105 to sort, but we actually might be pretty good here. I don't know. It's a big stack, so there's some heavy boys here. It's just so frustrating to see that 207 over here, and that is a lot of crabs that we missed out on. All right, so that's the final one. We'll put this stuff away, head back to Dutch, buy some more crab pots, because clearly I need them. All right, you keep sorting, Harry, and I'm gonna make sure these crabs are good. 112 pounds, okay. So 112 again, so it's looking very similar sizes. 114, that was a little better, and there we go. That's the last of that. So it's looking like ending off, we'll probably have close to 5,000 pounds of crab, which is, I don't know, that sounds good to me. And the final count, 4,814. I think that's pretty good. I mean, I was hoping for a little more, but that should be a pretty good payday regardless. All right, Harry, we're going back to Dutch, and I think I'll get you a friend or two. All right, the exciting part. Let's go right to the processing plant, and Harry's amazing, man. We didn't get any fines. 51 grand in the bank. Okay, that's a lot better than last time. So maybe we were in a good spot. I just felt like we were getting more crab last time. Maybe it was 100 and something for the whole line of crab pots. I don't remember. Regardless, we got some money to spend, so first thing we're definitely going to do, because they're so damn cheap, we're going to buy the full crew. That way, hopefully, they can help me the best they can. Going to go to skills here and figure out deckhands, know-how, equipment usage. What would be better? Lower feel while fast traveling, strong arm, increased range of the hook. That's absolutely pointless. Faster repairs. Okay, so this stuff's not really that helpful. Efficient baits. We definitely got to get that. I want to get some more crab in the boat. Nose for bait hunch. What the hell does that mean? The bait at all times is close to you and can be hung right away. So does, like, the bait revolve around me? This could be worded better. I'm still confused by it. Ultimate bait intuition. Information about which bait is best in any location. What does this say? In your current location. You know, it doesn't really matter. As long as you have all the baits, the current one's still going to be just as handy. So that's a little weird as well. What about resourcefulness? Information about the localization of sand fleas, which could negatively affect some of the baits. I don't know. How does it even... What? Oh, additional filter on the map showing optimal fishing spots, though. I want that. Can I just buy that now, please? Seriously, so I think it's not really telling me, but I think I have to buy all the top lines before I can go to the second line on all the tabs. I mean, the only thing we're missing is the fuel planner, but that thing... Wait, that I can't buy that either. What's going on here? Oh, I just realized I have to actually click here to check out my finds, and we have an abandoned crab pot, so I guess we'll pay our fines just to make sure the police don't come and take me away. Still, I don't know what I should do. I mean, let's just buy it because we have so much money, just to see if this will unlock something else. Skill successfully unlocked. So does that... So you must have to buy the skill before you can buy the upgrades, but it doesn't really explain that too well. All right, well, I guess we'll spend money on what we can spend money on. Actually, we did use a lot of fuel, so... Damn, I'm kind of glad we bought that upgrade then. I didn't realize how much fuel we actually burned there, so we are gonna have to pay attention to that. There goes all my freaking money and fuel. Holy crap, I didn't even look at the price. We're down to 11,000 again. Well, I made a little mistake there, but clearly we're gonna need the fuel anyway. So at least we have enough to buy the rest of these pots, so we're gonna buy the max. Buy a couple more of these. Actually, we got to, wait, 17? Oh, 17 in stock, okay. It's nice to know that there is golden spots in the ocean, though. So, we definitely want to look. Oh, no, I don't want to go yet. I'm just looking. The depth is absolutely crazy. That's rocky terrain as well. So, we did sandy last time. Let's try and get some muddy. We can maybe go around. Damn, man, it's so freaking deep. There's this muddy spot. I think this is where we went last time. We have someone fishing out here, though. So, I'm feeling like that's kind of like a hint at where we want to go. We can't actually go any further than this, so yeah, I'm thinking somewhere either in here or over by this ship. Let's actually check. Rather shallow, so I definitely don't want to do this, because we had a sweet spot there. 36, 36. Temps isn't perfect, but oh, it's getting colder going that way. Okay, I need to go near the red. I mean, that's actually pretty good. I think we're going to try here. It's nice and close. And it's kind of close to that ship, so we're going to try another sandy bottom, see if we get lucky here. Okay, and there goes the last pot. Throw it over, buddy, so I can turn it around. I did it again! You assholes! What is going on here? How are you breaking this, my dude? Seriously, you got to bait it! Please tell me you baited the other pots, because that's going to suck if he didn't. I wasn't paying attention. I was just trusting that he was doing his job. But yeah, clearly we have some... Dude, let me close the freaking thing before you throw it over. Jesus Christ. Might have to fire you later. All right, well, there's my line of pots. Hopefully, we're on a little bit of better ground now. All right, well, that whole run took me only 8 minutes. Are you serious? God, it's nice having deckhands, I'll tell you that much. Yeah, we're going to go back for 8 hours once again. Hopefully, it's daytime. And the big question is, are we on the crab? I really hope we are. Now, I put them on resting because I just want to see how much are in here. This will decide if we re-soak the pots again or not. If we get a lot here, I do want to go back to Dutch so we can see if we can get maybe another upgrade. Because I'm thinking we can only get one upgrade every time we're at Dutch or something like that. And I really want to get some decent upgrades in this season. So, looking good so far. Not looking so good. Looking similar to last time. So I'm thinking we're back kind of at the 74 area. Okay, and what are we at? 67. Ugh! How we get worse? Come on, man! Uh-oh. I kind of need those! Jump shot! I can't even jump in this game! I have thrown the juveniles on the winch. And I can't grab them. I hope I don't get fined for that. It's not my fault, I swear. All right, these crabs are starting to bother me. I'm trying to bang them off with the bad ones that are coming. I'll just take a couple. So I'm probably going to get... Oh, I banged it! I'm probably going to get fined for this if I don't get it off. Oh, God, and you can't really aim this easily. So, God, I really need that thing to fall off. We're hitting it at least. I'm trying to save you, my juveniles, but it is not easy. Keep getting those duds, man. This is the first time I've wanted duds, but I seriously want to get these guys off, because I think it's going to be a huge fine if we kill some juveniles and females. Oh my god, I keep hitting, and it's just getting closer and closer to the bottom, but I can't... Yes! There you go! Be saved, you little jerks. Okay. Man, that is a monster. That was a female? That sucks. All right, Harry did a great job today sorting the final few. Now, the pots in this run might have been lackluster in terms of numbers, but check out the weights. Oh my god, I always do that. But yeah, check out the weight already. We're at 6,000 pounds and counting. And 110 right there. So it's looking like we're ending off with 6,731. That's not bad at all. That's better than our first run, I'm almost certain. So... good job, guys. Have a rest. Let's get back to the old Dutch Harbor real quick and see if we can get any more upgrades, because that's really what I want to see right now, to figure out how the hell to do these upgrades. And to the processing plant we go. Little better this time. Pricing per pound, 10.75. I wonder if that changes. I didn't check last time. Still, we made more money. That's great. Let's go to the upgrades real quick. Please tell me. Okay, sorry, not the upgrades. The skills. And please tell me we can buy something new. No. There... how do you... it's grayed out, so you can't buy it. Maybe there's a limit to, like, maybe you level up somehow? Or... I mean, this still is an early access game, so... would the other skills not be implemented yet? That'd be kind of weird, though, to have just two skills and that's it. So, I honestly don't know. I don't know how to buy the upgrades or anything like that. It's not explaining it to me. So I don't know where we're gonna go from here. I think I'm gonna wait for an update. Because I think we're at this game a little bit early. Regardless, we had a great run there. We earned by far the most we've earned in this game so far. What was it? 50 in the first one, 75 in the second. So 125K in a couple days. Not bad, not bad at all. Now, we still have 12 days to the season. So let me know if you guys want to see more of this. Like I said, though, I think we'll wait till there's a few more updates. That way, we can at least figure out how to spend some of this money. Because that's kind of important. But yeah, we're going to wrap up this one here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one.